For pain management, electrical stimulation can be more effective than non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Modalities like TENS are relatively inexpensive and has minimal side effects. Welcome back, I'm Fred. In today's video, we'll discuss the evidence of TENS machine and the general protocol to maximize its proposed effect. Electrical stimulation involves the application of electrodes to our skin. A small and portable TENS machine can deliver electrical current to our body. This can stimulate our sensory and motor nerves, and leading to increased circulation, removal of toxins, and most importantly, pain reduction. Contrary to common beliefs, there are limited evidence supporting the use of electrical stimulation for performance recovery. But for general recovery, there is evidence that electrical stimulation can improve our perception of recovery. The implication is electrical stimulation may improve our attitude towards training and our confidence on the playing field. The mechanism of electrical stimulation is supported by several theories. In today's video, we'll focus on the conventional gait control theory. Electrical stimulation works by stimulating our A-beta fiber. This will activate the inhibitory interneurons in our spinal cord and leading to pain suppression. If you ever had a bruise, you probably remember rubbing the bruise to make it feel better. The mechanism for this can also be explained by the gait control theory, as A-beta fiber can be stimulated by touch. So what are the protocols when using TENS? The treatment should last for about 30 minutes. To stimulate our A-beta fiber, TENS machine should be set to a low duration and high frequency. The intensity should be increased until we feel a comfortable tingling sensation. Since we only want to target our sensory nerves, we should not increase intensity to a degree that causes involuntary muscle contraction. For safety consideration, it is recommended that you speak to a physiotherapist before using TENS. If you like the content from today's video, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.